David, what was your first thought when the numbers went up?
It was like a punch in the stomach, because maybe with a little bit of being naive or being Canadian, I thought I had the gold in my pocket. And when the marks came up, the first set of marks, and I said, yeah, that's it, that's good. And then the second set of marks came up, and I saw number two, and it was like a punch in the stomach. And my feelings are that I am disappointed, but in 20 years from now, what we did on that night, nobody can take this away from us. No. And there is no bitterness, because I'm not a bitter person. I don't want to be a bitter person. But what we did, nobody can take this away from us.
And everyone can argue who their favorite artistically everyone's favorite team is, and that's fine. But technically, at the Olympic Games or at a World Championships, it should be the best skater that wins. And Dave and I had a flawless performance, and to everybody, and that's why everybody's saying, you know, we should have won, because they could see that we made absolutely no mistake. And it has to be that picky when two skaters do skate well. And they definitely did make a mistake.